looking for right here and now. I'm getting higher. Yo Pat Nation, it's Wolf here, and today's Wolf Reacts, I'll be reacting to Itsy Bitsy. It's a spider film. I can't remember the last time I saw a spider film. I think the last one was Eight-Legged Freaks. I think it was like a comedy horror. If you haven't seen it, I'll put the picture up there, or the poster, what it is. But we're not reacting to that one, so let's get into the Itsy Bitsy reaction. So in 3, 2, 1, and let's start.
Well, this is it. Our new home,
sweet home.
Creepy out there. It smells funny in here. Unbelievable.
These private home nursing jobs are tough to come by. You're lucky I got it.
Your son, you're not supposed to be in here.
Yes, sir. What do these markings mean?
You know what a legend is? This is Ma'a Kalaratri, the Dark Mother.
No.
Do you believe all that?
A legend can't be explained by science. We believe in something long enough. Becomes reality.
Whoa. So you want to be in the fire for a big fire like that, I'll be out of this fucking house.
Will you check under my bed?
You were just having a bad dream.
Ooh. Itsy Bitsy. Tell you what, if I did see a spider that big, I'd be out of this house. But to be honest with you, them people who are scared of spiders might not watch this. Unless you're brave enough, then watch it. But I'm definitely going to watch it. It looks freaky as hell. So that was the Itsy Bitsy spider trailer. What can I say about it? It looks really good. I'm really into horrors. There's about time there's a horror what could stare me. It might not stare me, but I hope it does. Because I want that feeling when you first watch a horror and then you get that fear. But yeah, so that was Wolfie Arts Itsy Bitsy trailer. And I cannot wait until it comes out. I'll watch it and maybe do a review on it. So keep a look out on that. So yeah, so if you like this video, drop me a big fat like, subscribe if you already haven't, comment below, tell me what you thought about this. Are you scared of spiders? If you ever saw a spider that big in your house, what would you do? Just comment below your answer. Press the notification bell, join the Wolf Gang. My donation link will be in the description if you want to help with the videos, like American Snacks or whatever. My Facebook, Instagram, Twitter will be links in the description. My Snapchat will be there or there. And to next Wolf Reacts, I will see you in the next video. Stay safe and make sure the big spiders don't bite you. So, bye.
I'm getting higher every day.